shooting on the video.
I know you heard me on the radio.
Regular. We are on our way to Miami again. This will be our last time in Miami, and then we're going on a world tour. Run it back, run it back.
No, for real.
A world tour. Beyonce who?
Two minutes.
Wait, where? How far is the Airbnb?
31 minutes.
If we go there, it's gonna be 11 minutes to get back to the Airbnb. Well, go to Target. Cause Target is
fun. I want to eat it. Y'all want to eat it or y'all want something else?
I don't care.
Nah, you did all that. I want eateries. Okay. I mean, I don't want Sundays.
42 minutes.
I'm talking about eateries Sundays.
The place.
You want to swim
from? From our the Airbnb here. Okay, my brain is fried.
Okay. Hey y'all.
Hey mom. We're gonna have some fun.
The missy piece to the puzzle.
Hey y'all.
3 hours later.
We finally made it to the Airbnb. So much happened, y'all. It's ridiculous. But the Airbnb is super nice. I'm gonna give y'all a little tour. This is me and Tanaja's room. The bathroom. It looked like the same one that we had last time, but it's a little bigger. It's really cute. We got some hiccups like all the time. But
you made it.
Gonna make it there.
And the other one had 2 feet.
It did?
Yeah.
But I think this one had 2 feet.
Y'all got 2 feet?
I don't know.
We did have
no, it was 1 cent, baby.
It was 1 cent.
It was just big. This is the area. What is it? Living area. Huh. Whoa. This is a better view. Oh my gosh. This is nice. Yeah, I think so. Because we were just facing buildings. And it wrap around.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah.
Okay. Ain't that much to wrap, but.
Oh, we can go in on this side.
Uh-huh. If we had a ring light or something, we'd take a little a picture.
Action.
Right.
Then it's like that. Like
uh-huh.
Around. It's a wrap around.
A little action.
A
little corner.
Oh, snap.
We're going to have a good day.
With my twin, we be riding.
Exactly. We always have something going on. We just got to the movie at 7 o'clock. We got to Miami
at 3 o'clock. It was actually, 3 o'clock.
We got macaroni.
Oh, yeah, this is that's mine. That's mine.
It's a little cold, but hopefully it's good. Me neither.
Oh, it came with cornbread.
I got a little.
Got a little drink.
A little.
Drink.
You
about to be Keith Lee.
You
want to
watch TV?
All right. Mac and cheese. Mac and cheese. I'll show you right on. I'll call y'all back. Bleeding dry.
We got this cute tequila mix for free. Not for free, but
it came inside of it.
Yeah, it came inside of it. Instead of us getting a plain one, she asked if we wanted this. It's a margarita mix.
So we gonna put some in there, y'all?
I think we should.
Oh no, it's a shot.
Should we do this in the morning?
Yeah.
We gonna make margaritas in the morning.
When we on vacation, you gotta drink in the morning.
The girls are back in Miami.
Since we're a little full from
Trick Daddy,
we about to take it. From Trick Daddy, we about to take a shot. Is it on you? Mm-hmm. We about to take a good old shot.
A little diamond system.
Right.
To get us activated.
to wake us up. Yeah.
Ladies! We're fucking on the club, we gotta go! Where are you?
Just got out of the shower. I'm gonna do my makeup real quick. So I'm done with my makeup. I'm gonna get dressed. I'm gonna be good. I put on the pink lip. I gotta put some gloss on, but I'm about to get dressed. Oh, this is not the song I'm trying to look for.
Piece of hair keeps getting to me. It's
so as you can see, everyone is dressed and ready to go. We are finally semi on time. We didn't take pictures yet, but it is 10:29. We gotta be to where we be, where we have to be at 11:45. I think we got some time to create a picture. I put a elf on my lip, and then a pink elf, and then I put a light on and a little gloss. I gotta put on some more gloss, but it's cute. According to Didi, I look like Body Shop. She said I look like something out of Body Shop, so. That is what she said. These shoes. My feet are on fire. Never buy heels from Fashion Nova. A shame.
No music.
Come out here tonight so you can be in the
crowd. No music.
That's gonna get shut up. Oh, I feel born.
I was just about to say, look at that boy.
That
little street with all the
burns. Camera tip, ready? Cheers. Cheers.
We are on our way to the club.
Damn, this shit kind of sound. It's like a big old. Uh-huh. Our cars are like a school bus.
Who driving this bus?
Is that a generator or is that the car?
That's the car. Why that sound loud like that?
That's how it is.
She.
She goes to the boat.
No, bitch, we're going to brunch. We gotta get a little fucking brunch.
So, hi, we're going to the boat in the brunch. The brunch is at 5. I mean, the brunch is at 2. Bitch, we're going to the fucking boat at 5. She's corporate.
She's cultural appropriating.
Canceler. Cancel.
I'm not corporate appropriating.
And he held my hand.
Bitch.
I don't sound. I sound like Biggie, bitch.
Bad girl skills.
Why is this man doing another one?
He was up there clocking it. Cause I'm like, bitch, you was saying this.
Oh my god.
Oh, who fucked up?
That girl that was inside that section. Look at her trying to give it to her.
Oh, what again? Oh, baby again. God. What a baby again?
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Not too much, back up.
Back up off my shit. It's light.
Back up a little bit.
It's light, ain't it? I don't know how to feel when you go back. I know, right?
I was a bit.
I don't tell y'all, man, if you don't want to take care of me. I'm a dance with distress. What we woke up with Walmart, and we about to get ready for brunch. I'm so tired. I think I'm gonna clean up first and then
and then get dressed. But
we had a good night last night. It was fun. We went to a club called Coco. It was good. Let's go outside and enjoy the views.
California breeze.
Really nice out here. Not too cold like I thought it was gonna be. Look at that.
Yeah.
But we about to get ready to go to brunch. The same brunch we went to last vlog. Go watch it if you did not watch it. We're going to that same brunch. And my body is aching. I don't know why. I wouldn't even like move around so much. I think these heels. The heels make my body hurt. But I'm getting a shower and clean up real quick. I guess I'm just going to wear this. When I tried this on, it was so small. Not so small, but it was like tight on me. But we're just gonna thug it out. Hopefully it look right. Dressed again. I'm having a dilemma. I don't think this gold jewelry looks right with this outfit. But I left all my regular jewelry at home. I forgot the music on. Crap. A little school. Everybody's taking pictures. All right, y'all, I got some explaining to do. So yesterday was New Year's. No, today is New Year's. Yesterday was New Year's Eve. We went to a club called Mr. Jones. 0 out of 10, never recommend. If you are in color, let me not say that, because it was black people in there. But if you're like a black girl, don't go there. Just like Giselle, don't go to Giselle. And don't go to Mr. Jones. we went. It was, the music was trash. When I say trash, trash. They were playing music like Tinashe said from my middle school dance. And my middle school homecoming, which is all white people. I think the last time I recorded was brunch, the beginning of brunch. Well, I think I recorded before we went out to go to brunch, and then we had went to Victory, the same place we went to in my last vlog. That was cool. It's just yesterday night was our last night, and it was not good. But it's the new year. I think I'm going to end this vlog here. The other, after this or before this, is going to be a lot of clips of like what we did and stuff like that, because I really didn't pick up my camera. We were rushing last night, and we really could have sat here, watched all the fireworks, and then went to a random place. But we had rushed out of the house to get to that place, Mr. Jones, by 11, and they were weird at the door, like they only let certain people in the club. It's a club like that, like it's very secretive, but it's like, for what? The music is, I could see if y'all had like the best DJ in town, the best this and that. No, It's just a fake exclusive club for some reason. Like, that's just Miami. But next time I'll be vlogging, we're going on a world tour. So, see y'all then.
Oh, in 2 seconds, bitch.
On the video. I know you heard me on the radio.